Hi beautiful, welcome back to my channel. If you are new watching me, I am Sangeeta. So rainy seasons is knocking the door. So today's video is all about the hair care. This can help your hair strong, shiny and smooth. Many of you requested me to do this video, especially I will taking the name Diali Majumdar, who has commented and asking for this video. So before starting the main video, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for my upcoming notification. And remember, do this method on your washed and clean hair. First you have to take a serum, any serum for smoothing and detangle your hair. Then take a regular comb to comb your hair and detangle your hair in the two part. Select your comb very carefully. Then I am taking a hair brush and brush my hair to make it smooth for applying anything. Then I am taking the Biotic Vringaraj hair oil. This is the important part of your hair care routine. This oil is just a magic. It's control your hair fall and make your hair shiny, smooth. I feel it stops my hair fall too. For using it couples of month and already give all beneficiary. You can use it. It is very affordable too. So take a few drop of oil and massage on your scalp very gently, and also apply the hair oil on your hair length. After applying your oil, don't brush your hair, just tie your hair a regular braid and leave the oil overnight on your scalp. Next day, take 2 tablespoons of shore curd and half piece of lime juice and mix it well. Curd is a source of rich fatty acid. It gives your hair good health and also gives you a frizz-free hair. Lime makes your hair strong and also dandruff-free. If you have really cold and cough problem, then after applying it, just sit on the sunlight. When you wake up in the morning, you just finish your all work and open your hair and take a comb, clean comb to comb your hair and detangle your hair, applying anything on your hair. It is very important to detangle your hair before something applying on your hair, scalp or your length. Apply the whole mixture part by part of your hair. I love to applying with my hand. If you don't want to, you can use also brush. I don't like to apply this pack on my full hair length. I just applying it on my scalp only. You can also use in your length if you want. After that, I just tied my hair a knot, a bun. You can do anything on top of your hair and rest for 45 minutes. For shampoo, I have used L'Oreal Paris Extraordinary Clay shampoo and conditioner both. You can use any shampoo, conditioner, and also you can use any serum you like. After dried up your hair, you have to comb your hair, and you can see the shine. My hair feels really energetic, soft and shiny. I like to do this once in a week. This is easy and also affordable and brilliantly works on your hair. My hair is a oily type of hair. I need shampoo at least 3 days in a week. Do it once and letting me know how it works on your hair. And the oil is superb. And this is very important to keep in your mind. Do not use so many heat objects on your hair unnecessarily. Do not comb your wetted hair. It gives your hair fall badly. Before combing your hair, just applying a serum for smooth and detangle your hair easily. Before leaving my video, please check my description box for product details. If you like my video, please give me a big thumbs up and share, and also comment my comment section, subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for upcoming notifications. So if you can follow me also my Instagram and Facebook account, all links are given below. So bye-bye guys, stay safe and take care of your hair and skin also. Love you all. We'll meet you again my next video, my summer skincare or my regular skincare requested video. So stay safe. Bye-bye guys. Love you all of you.